Why did you want to get in that barrack?
Because I wanted to find out what they're doing, what's going on. And I got acquainted with some people. They told me, they said, if anybody comes close, they will be shot. They won't let them leave. Because they can tell too many stories. So they wanted me to know what's going on.